I'm having trouble finding a girlfriend. How do I get...
What?
How do I get a girlfriend? I'm having trouble finding a girlfriend. How do I get a girlfriend?
You just impress them until they come over to you and they say, "You're cute." Then you start going out with them. You pay them, they'll hook you, and then you break up with them. That's my version.
That's how the relationship wheel turns, eh?
You get married. And then when you wait for a while till your wife breaks up to you.
How long does that take?
A year.
Couldn't resist like a failed revolution. When she turned her eyes in my direction, fly impression, fresh constitution. The words on her breath, dressing song so soothing. I gotta meet her, gotta take her out and see her, cause my world been turned upside down like St. Peter. I try to stay single, but now I'm on a mission. Been turned down twice, third time's persistence. From a distance over women's intuition, it's telling her that I'm the dude she need to listen to. Over a few brews, exchange dictions. What's her convictions, her main ambitions? A lot of women in these streets be fly, but your talent and your skills got you knee deep in sky. A writer and a singer and an actress, oh my. I said hi, you said hi, a guy then walked on by. I wonder why she wanna act this way. I'm not Manny Pacquiao, I'm not Cassius Clay, but I never back down even when stacked against. And she got a massive booty and a massive brain. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with, but this chick doesn't wanna get with the R.E.D. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with, but this chick doesn't wanna get with the R.E.D. This be your love song, most definitely, for that girl that be working on a second degree. Cause that arts degree ain't getting the G's. Student loans of the ass ain't a lesson for free. Working two jobs, feeling like she been scammed. No time to practice the craft with these daily demands that have nothing to do with the dreams and the plans. I hear the songs in the head, but no time to jam. Seeking mahogany, get mad melancholy. She's in a rush, can't stop to talk to me. Gotta get home quick to stay up late. It's the only time she got to concentrate and just paint. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with, but this chick doesn't wanna get with the R.E.D. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with, but this chick doesn't wanna get with the R.E.D. My heart sags when she's seeing that art fag. My bar tab be exceeding my budget. Beer buzz, love it, another round, fuck it. Cool my heels, put the ice in the bucket. As luck would have it, she stops to chat with me. Drunk as fuck, like a well-adjusted addict. Bad impression, transgression after. I feel relief, this girl is plastered. But still stable, maintains composure. Talk for a while, couldn't remember when I sobered up. What we talked about as we walked about my kitchen. Did I accomplish a mission? Is my tongue rocking a mitten? First a glass of water, then my cell I checked. But just then she sent me a text. How are you? Had fun last night, I'm hungover, how about you? Mwah. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with. And this chick might wanna get with the R.E.D. Intelligent girls are better than ditzes. Talented women, now that's that shit, kid. The type that you could live with, have kids with. But this chick might wanna get with the R.E.D.